With his unfunerators, he can suck the fun out of everything. If someone doesn't stop him, the galaxy of Goofs may turn into a shadowy, glum place just like the galaxy of Gloom.
Looks like things could use a little cheering up around here. Huh, Space Dog? Howdy!
Drat and Double Drat! Space Boy and Space Dog!
Ready for some giggles, Gloomius?
All you space pals out there in TV land, help our space heroes and the galaxy of Goofs. Save their fun. Give them your best as hardy-har-har. Let's all...
Swell, a birthday bonanza.
Well, toot to you, too.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Zoe's birthday.
Party for Zoe. All righty.
Leaping luck nuts. Mail's coming in. Whoa, come here, you.
Wally Jolly Hour. Oh, that was a classic.
Jolly.
Who are Willy and Wally Jolly?
Why, they're only the greatest defenders of fun ever. With a hee, 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 and a ha, ha, ha.
Come on, Willy. Come on, Wally.
Come on, Wally.
Wally.
We need you to make things jolly.
Uh-huh. Yo! No fun for anyone.
Who are those tittery twerps then?
Ha ha! I say, old chap! We're Willy!
And Wally! We're the Jollies, by golly! Have you gotten your Jollies today, Gloomius? Ha ha ha!
Weird.
Yowza, I'm feeling a little out of sorts.
I am too. Oh, Wagills has lost his fills. Oh, I'm downright bluesy and snoozy, you know. I'm gonna catch a little shut eye.
I feel all bluesy and snoozy.
Oh, baby.
It's like they've been gloomerated.
Time to call the Space Boy Hotline. This is Oli Boli from Holyville. I have an emergency.
Hang on, Oli.
Space Boy here.
Space Boy, I think my mom and dad have been gloomerated. First they gone to the Downy Dumps, and now they're all bluesy and snoozy.
Sounds like the work of Gloomius Maximus. Wow, you bots were the greatest defenders of fun.
You're darn tootin'.
We did our best, because that's the best we can do.
Bravo!
Why, what's the matter, Oli?
I lost Zoe's birthday present.
sorry I lost your present, Zoe.
Me no need present.
You don't?
Me want only happy.
Yeah?
Yeah. Me wanna have fun with only.
Hey, we did get the last laugh on old Gloomius after all.
Triangle for Galaxy Roly-Poly News reporting live from Polyville Park.
Spot, spot, spot.
Ooh, that's an okey-dokey spot.
Dr. Jerry Rig, the chiropractor. At your service, Roly-Poly-Oly.
I didn't call a doctor.
I saw your call for help on the T&V. I'm here to help your puppy. Yes-a-roo, yes-a-ree. The happy gear is the most mysterious part we robots have. No telling what makes it go out of whack and back, but I'll dig a crack.
Hey, good one, Dad!
Whoa! 2 points! Hooray!
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You sure made Zoe a super neato present, Oli.
Time to get the mile-high triple chocolate apple of my eye cake.
Day, pumpkin.
Time to blow out your candles, pumpkin.
Oh.
Don't forget to make a wish.
Squeak off, squeaky! Hey, look! The little green planet. Wait a minute. Maybe Big Gene and Little Gene Little Green can give us the bigger picture.
Now that's using your head for more than an antenna holder.
Come in, Little Greens.
Howdy, the Little Green Sisters.
Howdy, Junior. Howdy, Mr. Little Green. We're in a bit of a pickle. Something really weird is going on with our planet.
Hey, Polies, trouble big you are in. Your poly planet, Gloomius Maximus, is towing.
Squeega, off to the galaxy of gloom, you zoo.
The galaxy of gloom!
It's that space pirate, Gloomius Maximus. We'd better call Space Boy. Billy, me and Zoe've got a plan. We're gonna try and get Gloomius's happy gear going.
Does he even have one?
Sure, every bot does.
Silly Ray, Billy.
If we get everybody to put in some sillies, we can make it an ultra-loopy loony super silly ray. And Billy, you're the all-around
Tinky Winky!
Gipsy!
La la!
Like home. clear who I am and what I'm here for. And I will go sailing no more. All the things I thought I'd be, all the brave things I'd done, vanished like a snowflake with the rising of the sun. Nevermore to sail my ship where no man has gone before. And I will go sailing no more. But no, it can't be true. I could fly if I wanted to, like a bird in the sky. Just the way they should be. When from out of the sky, like a bomb, comes some little punk in a rocket. Now all of a sudden, some strange things are happening to me. I had lots of friends. Now all my friends are gone, and I'm doing best I can to carry on. I've lost the love, the one whom I adore. Let me tell you about a strange thing that happened to me. Not a stranger. The minute you turn your back, you're in it all by yourself. They laugh at your jokes, you think you're doing quite well, but you're in danger, boy. You end up alone, forgotten, way up on the shelf. Strange things are happening. Strange things are
nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Yeah.